Wow, 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 wow. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices.
What's poppin', y'all? It's your boy Show Out, and I'm back with another video. Got basically, this is about to be like a little quick, little whatever type video type moot. But I'm just gonna make this little video like real quick. Not ain't that fast, because number one, I gotta start uploading a lot more, and I need more ideas and stuff for my videos, cause I really don't be knowing what to do, honestly. But right now I'm on the way to Bahama Breeze so that I can get something to eat. But yeah, as soon as I get to Bahama Breeze, I get right back to y'all. So yeah, and I'm at Bahama Breeze now. But yeah, as y'all can see, yeah, I cut everything off my face. Number one, it got hot. Number two, I just wanted to see what this shit would look like. But, yeah. I think it just been bored lately. I ain't really know what to post. But, yes. I need everybody that's watching this video, after you watch this video, go down in the comment section and comment some stuff for me to freaking do. Because, yeah, school about to let out. And I know everybody about to probably be on YouTube. So, I don't want y'all sitting up here bored. Just, yeah. Just comment some stuff in the comment section for me to do. Other than that, I ain't really been doing that. I've been chilling. And recently, I just got... I just started going to, like, car meets and all of that. But yeah, I'm waiting for these people to come out so that I could pay for my stuff and go home and eat. But right now it's 4:11, and no, my phone is not cracked. That's just this. So my phone ain't cracked. But yeah, is that a 5? As of a fact, this about to be like a mukbang type video. So y'all about to watch me eat. So when I get my food, I'ma get right back to y'all.
This method still works, I done got like 7. I'm spending free money,
now living in heaven.
Just listen close, I'ma give you some methods.
When you got a car, better know Google Pay. Make 2 fake accounts and get locked up today.
With that social you buy, go on fire, they stay.
If it's wrong, when you spend it, it's gonna be delayed.
When the money go through, transfer that to a bank. And then go to the ATM with a new blank. If you got a whip, then go swipe out of state. When I hit the road, I come back with like 8. Then use the same card and go load up eBay. Go order iPhones and then get them.
My body different. Surely since you try to... I'm back at home now. So, basically... I got jerk wings from Bahama Breeze. It's the only thing that I usually eat from there, honestly. But I wonder how y'all been since last time I uploaded. I just wonder. But yeah, y'all comment how y'all been since I last uploaded. But me, I've been chilling, and I opened up my own, me and my homeboy, my brother, we started our own detail business. So yeah, I went to like 6 car meets. But yeah, that's about it. That's how it's been popping with me. I've been chilling and working.
I ain't going to car meets. And eating and sleeping. That's about it. But I don't think I said it already, but I cut all of this off. So if you go look at one of my old videos or go take a peek at one of my other videos, you'll see all of this still there. But yeah, I cut all of this off. Cause number one, it's getting hot. Number two, I got these big thick ass dreads on my head. And it's getting hot. So yeah, can't be sitting over here hot sweating my freaking life away. But yeah, honestly, I don't know what else to say. I don't know. My fault for not uploading like I used to or like I'm supposed to. Yeah. It's called Life of Show Out. So what I'm about to start doing is really showing y'all the Life of Show Out. Low key, I'm finna start vlogging every other day and doing more mukbangs. And somebody told me that I should do another cooking video because they really like me cooking. Really like watching me cook or something. They just want me to cook. So what I'm doing, what I'm thinking about doing, is making a Life of Cooking with Show Out series. But yeah, some of y'all in North Carolina, some of y'all in freaking Raleigh know that Bahama Breeze, where Bahama Breeze at. Yeah. Jerk wings is expected or fire. I don't know what this is, but shit good. My girl just texted me. Good stuff. Matter of fact, just like a something type of apples. Interesting. I don't even know what this white sauce is, yo. Honestly. But it's good, yo. I ain't editing none of this out. I was gonna do it, but I ain't editing none of this out. This for to be straight up raw footage. No copperoni. But yeah, I'm back. Somebody called me. But yeah, I'm back. Well, yeah, that's it for this video, and wait till next time, I'll be freaking whatever y'all want to do, but yeah, and I'm out. DJ Muggsy.